Thank you. Wizard Christmas, right? Right from hell?
Because of, I guess because of the climax something. And it fits nice, but it's just, it's too tight. But the net touched the pole.
Yeah, it's that's pretty good.
because I work downtown. Remember when they were just after school club? Well, no, I actually at the time I was the assistant to the director of the club. So I said to my boss, I want to buy the package. And I said, well, you know, I want to be able to meet the staff when they're leaving. So why don't I do my time? So then I had to adjust my time so that I could make it two bucks. But it was all worth it. Looking back, it's all worth it.
Oh, found it on it.
Yeah. So then the confidence is like, yeah.
Tonight.
There is never
No.
Have you tried it?
No, he never tried it. He started with soccer and then he kind of liked it. And then I said, okay, that's fine. You don't like it. You have to pick a sport.
Yeah.
So he picked up tennis.
Oh, yeah.
But it's like team sport too. So then he was doing tennis and karate at the time. And then I played beach volleyball for a year. So he's like, oh, maybe I'll play volleyball. So then that's how he picked it up. Yeah, so he started with beach volleyball. And then just started court. Really ball Jackson. He started court when he started school.
Yeah.
That's what the
always looking at.
school and he said, Mom, I must have actually never put a bottle of tea on my shoulder. Yeah. I'd like them to go away. Thank you.
conquer stuff at all. And I'm still looking forward to one more battle.
Is this the final one?
Lettuce, and tomato.
I felt like torn. But it is high. They are like teams from Vegas. The last time we qualified, it was in Fort Huron. So it was good, but then in the finals, it's a saga. One of our guys, his daughter, Mika, played for that team, and I think they are going next. Probably not, but if I see her, probably. I'm not really good at names, but I know the faces. You know, hockey is so small.
Especially if you're at 10 feet, they did ball action.
It's funny because when we play during the after school, we'll always say, you know, one of this, one of those instructors. And now it's funny because the kid who's working for Bob now, he's after school, and it's just when I see him on the ice, and he's on the other side.
He does it for Bob?
So he usually does the whole summer camp break, and then after school during the week, he gets to do it maybe just twice because of hockey. So he was
five of them.
need a cushion.
I had to go up. I went to Walmart because they needed another ship for the barrel. Get the rest of the stuff. But that Walmart is not a superstore.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I had to go to another supermarket to get cold cuts and stuff. And then put my hair.
So you know the area well.
I should find out.
So you're going to be navigating next time.
Okay. Follow you.
This is my backup. When I'm going back, I'm driving behind someone.
And I hate that. Everything here is a bloody highway. And you can't just simply get off and turn around and go.
I was trying to figure out,
I know.
Yeah, they won the first set.
Who won the first set?
We did. Yeah, we did. So,
That's actually, it's funny you say that. Just